glad to be in Richmond, Virginia. Give it up for Richmond, Virginia. We got some new people who are